Lecture number 11, method of preparation of aldehydes and ketones. Now see, अभी ये जो reaction है, that is Friedel-Crafts acylation, and इससे हमको क्या मिल रहा है? इससे हमको ketone मिल रहा है, and therefore this reaction has to be written on the ketone side. I hope you have understood what I said, right? ये reaction ketone के side में लिखना चाहिए. Now see, a simple reaction, you are very well aware of the reaction. It is benzene when it is reacted with acetyl chloride. What is acetyl chloride? CH3COCl. That is acetyl chloride. So when the reaction takes place, what is the product? You get acetophenone. Friedel-Crafts hai. So the reaction takes place in the presence of anhydrous AlCl3, anhydrous aluminium chloride, and the product is acetophenone. Okay. Now the next method we go from, it is from acyl chlorides, acid chlorides, acyl chlorides. Okay, now the name of the reaction, it is Rosenmann reaction. We have written the general reaction for the same. In ye reaction, say specifically you are getting aldehyde, so this reaction has to be written on the left hand side. So where you get aldehyde, it is acyl chloride, because reduction hai na, reduction matlab kya hua, humne H ko introduce kiya. So by this method, because H is there, you will only get aldehyde by this method. The limitation of the method is the reaction is not used to prepare formaldehyde because formyl chloride is highly unstable in nature. Okay, so it is not used to prepare formaldehyde. Now, benzoyl chloride, again when reacted with the same conditions, it is converted to benzaldehyde. Neither ye reaction se ketone milega directly. Now, by the, there is a modification which is made in the reaction so as to prepare ketones. तो अगर मुझे कीटोन प्रिपेयर करने का है, व्हाट शुड आई डू इज, इट इज अ ग्रिग्नार्ड रिएजेंट व्हिच इज रिएक्टेड विद कैडमियम क्लोराइड, कैडमियम क्लोराइड. अभी फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड, फॉर द सिंपलिसिटी ऑफ द रिएक्शंस, मैंने चार्जेस लिखे हैं, इट शुड बी प्लस माइनस, इट्स नॉट अ एनिक बॉन्ड, इट इज फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड. प्लस माइनस चार्जेस लिखे हैं तो कंबाइन कैसे होगा, सो इट इज फॉर्मिंग डाई अल्काइल कैडमियम एंड 2MgHCl. Now that acid chloride when reacts with dialkyl cadmium, then it is converted to ketone. You can very well understand, plus minus, it is brought together, you will obviously get a ketone by this method. It's a modified reaction, it is modified form of Rosenmann reaction. So in order to get a ketone. So that is all about the method of preparation of aldehydes and ketones. We move for the next, that is the regarding the physical properties of it. अभी फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज में इंपॉर्टेंट क्या है, जस्ट पे अटेंशन. ये जो आपके लैब में यू कैन सी द एनिमल्स विच आर केप्ट इन द जार, और अर्थवर्म, कॉकरोच, फ्रॉग वगैरह विच इज स्टोर्ड इन द ग्लास बॉटल्स इन द बायो लैब्स, यू कैन सी इट इज स्टोर्ड इन फॉर्मेलिन. फॉर्मेलिन, व्हाट इज फॉर्मेलिन? इट इज 40% ऑफ फॉर्मेल्डिहाइड, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज फॉर्मेलिन. इट इज यूज्ड फॉर द प्रिजर्वेटिव पर्पस. ओके, अभी लिसन, ये जो दिए है ना, दैट it trimerizes paraformaldehyde, these may be expected in the MCQs in the exam. What they have said, the linear polymer of formaldehyde is paraformaldehyde. Uska solid trimer jo banta hai usko trioxan bolte hai. Acetaldehyde ka trimer is called as paraldehyde, aur uska agar tetramer hai then it is called as metaldehyde. ये एक पैराग्राफ विच इज देयर इन द टेक्स्ट, इट विल बी आस्क्ड, मे बी आस्क्ड एज एमसीक्यूज इन द एग्जाम, सो यू हैव टू बी अवेयर ऑफ दिस. जनरली व्हेन द लेसन स्टार्ट्स ना, दे हैव गिवन द इंट्रोडक्शन, एंड ये इसके लिए यूज होता है, वो इसके लिए यूज होता है, इवन सच टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस आर आस्क्ड इन द एमसीक्यूज. नाउ गोइंग फॉर द फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज, aldehydes एंड ketones जो है, दे आर हाईली पोलर इन नेचर. पोलैरिटी, पोलैरिटी इज बिकॉज ऑफ the difference in the electronegativity. So you can see that the bond is polar, carbon pe delta positive charge hai, oxygen pe delta negative charge hai. Okay, now when I compare the boiling points of aldehydes with alcohols, carboxylic acids, then you can say that jo aldehydes hai isme there is a dipole-dipole interaction. Dipole-dipole interaction present hai. The same dipole-dipole interaction was also present in the alkyl halides. If you remember, अल्कोहल्स में हाइड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग है, कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड्स में हाइड्रोजन बॉन्डिंग है, तो डाइपोल डाइपोल इंटरैक्शन फोर्सेस आर little bit weak as compared to the hydrogen body. So if you have the compounds of the nearby same molecular weight, तो सबसे ज्यादा boiling point रहेगा carboxylic acids का, उसके बाद रहेगा alcohols का, and then the aldehydes they come later, but alkanes से इसका boiling point is more, okay? And now when I compare again aldehydes and ketones, तो ketones का boiling point थोड़ा सा ज्यादा है when compared to the corresponding aldehydes, because the polarity is more in case of ketones, so that affects the boiling point. It is slightly higher in case of ketones when compared with the aldehydes. So that is regarding the boiling point of the aldehydes and ketones. Now if you see the solubility of these compounds, abhi ye the lower members which are there na, they are sparingly soluble in water because they form the hydrogen bonding with water, and again the solubility will decrease with the increase in the length of the carbon. This point is uniform same throughout. Now organic compounds mein aldehydes and ketones will be soluble, and they are insoluble, sparingly soluble I could say, and they have got, now they have got a pungent odor, and the molecular mass increases, the odor becomes less pungent and is more fragrant. So that regarding the physical properties of the aldehydes and ketones. Now next lecture we'll proceed with which are the reactions they will undergo, what is the reactivity of aldehydes and ketones, and what is the mechanism of the chemical properties of aldehydes and ketones.